George Meany on 90.
George?
Yes, Mr. Burton.
I didn't hear from you, but I assume that you're happy about this boy Zagoria on the National Labor Relations Board. They told me they cleared him.
Yes, yes.
Well, we had all the businessmen to give him a hell about it, so if you're not happy, I played hell.
No, we're very happy with it.
I thought it might be good to appeal to Case, too, and the Republicans, because we need them on some of these social measures
once in a
while.
Yeah, he was with Case.
Now, the second thing I want to do, I want you to kind of hit your people up. Martin Luther King's going out here and doing a lot of parading and holding up a lot of stuff instead of getting it through.
Yeah.
I've got our education bill through the House, and your boys were extremely helpful and did a good job, number one.
Yes.
I want you to make a note, tell them President called you and thanks you for what they did. Second thing, Marsh has agreed this morning to get that bill out without any amendments and have it up Tuesday. He and Hill and Mansfield have all agreed, so that's to come up next Tuesday. Now, what we really need, and your people got the best machinery to do it. We got to get some of these three or four priority bills out of the way so we can get to things that you're all interested in.
Yeah.
Now, we've already got Appalachia passed. That's number one. We got education, and we got medical care, and we got voter rights. Then the other things are not too important. We can get to some other things. So we've got one out of the way, three to go. Now, education's already passed one house, so we got to get it out of the Senate. So make a note there, education.
Education.
That's next Tuesday.
Now, that's next Tuesday.
That's for next Tuesday. Comes up in the Senate. Moore says he'll have it out of committee by next Tuesday.
Good.
Now, what your boys ought to do that handle the Senate, they ought to start out on, they got about a week and one day now, to see which one's going to cause them trouble.
Yeah.
Very confidentially, I think maybe Bobby may want to add some amendments or something, Bobby Kennedy. They ought to go to him and say, please, for God's sakes now, Labor wants you to help us get this bill reported like the House did so we can get it out of the way and get to some other things. I've got them to agree to try to get a rule next week on medical care.
Yep.
You see, what we want to do, George, before we get into these fights on 14B and the Negro Klan and stuff like that, we want to get the things for the people so they can't get mad at us. Now, a fellow like Lester Hill get mad at us and get in trouble in Alabama, and he won't report education or medical care or anything.
Yep.
So let's get them behind us in the next month.
Okay.
Then we can all level on the big things. So tell your boys that they did a wonderful job in the House. Now, let's wrap up education.
Yep.
Let's get this voting rights on out of the committee. They've had a hearing enough in Sellers Committee, and it's ready to go.
I spoke there. Yeah.
That's good. Then we got to get health care, and health care is ready to go in the House. They've already reported it. Wilbur Mills, 2-1.
Yes,
and as soon as we can get Dick Bolin, they ought to get a hold of him and the labor crowd, Madden and so forth, on Rules Committee and say, God almighty, boys, let's get this down there so we can vote on it before Easter, because Harry Byrd will try to hold it up. And we want to get these things out so they can't clip us when we come up with our stuff. 14B and unemployment compensation and the jobs and things of that nature. Because you see what they do now, if we don't take any interest, we just say, well, we're waiting on our stuff. Well, they don't give a damn. The average millionaire doesn't care whether you got medical care or not. We're getting that for the laboring folks. The average millionaire don't give a damn about voters' rights. The average millionaire doesn't care about education. That's for these kids under 2,000, and that's what helps us. So you get Andy and your best people hitched up, number one, to get education through. Number two, to get medical care out of the Rules Committee. Number three, to get voters' rights on the floor as soon as you can. Then, when we get that behind us, then you and I can sit down and we can get our other stuff lined up.
Okay.
Now, these boys over here just can't do this water by themselves.
I'll get Andy right away.
And you better get some of these associates that want some help on minimum wages and other things and tell your crowd to get the David Dubinskys and the rest of them to send a few wires in here and let's get going on this education.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you, George.
Fine. Bye.